It's pretty good. How do I get up there? There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy. Ugh, gross. Huh.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Infected?
Let's get in there. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
It'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners.
Okay. Fuck. Anybody hear that? What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Shamblers.
this!
Okay, keep focused. Get up that hill. Tattoo shop. How do I get to those stairs? Just in case. Whoa. What was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Die!
Jesus. This'll do. All right. Still got it.
Got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
What the? Alex?
Over here!
hunter down.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Charlotte! She's around here somewhere.
Why are there so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser? Fucking ambush! Think it came from that direction!
Thank you.
How'd you go?
You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Searching for
trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Shit again. We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Move on.
I'm on it.
Oh!
Got the keys. Let's go. Get in.
Go, go, go. Okay.
Get him down.
I am. No
more.
Get us the fuck out of here!
I'm trying!
There's two!
Holy shit!
Jesse!
Jesus!
Watch out!
Dina!
Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oops. Oh, hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
I think you're just laughing.
Can't I just get her a gift and be done with it? I know, she wants an apartment. Ellie. Ellie.
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. There you go. See you later.
Gotcha.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
I'm counting three. Spotting two still. You're natural.
Oh, yeah.
I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. Something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? No rush. You'll find it.
What you think?
You. Three left. You're really getting it.
Yes.
A couple more out there. Well done. I have to tell Joel about this.
I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll we'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Uh-huh.